That's his block. Pun is blocked.
He was a college guy on this. Missed the block, missed the chip block, and whittles right to the quarterback.
A big
formation backfield. Three guys, blockers, ahead of Dado, who goes left and gets in the end zone, but the ball comes loop, I think.
He crossed the plane and the ball came out right at the end when he's off. He was on the ground and he.
Yeah, the ball came out when he was on the ground.
Yeah.
So a chance for the first time.
Right at the middle, big hole by the offensive line. Into the end zone, touchdown Patriots.
Liberty go one way.
The throw underneath, complete to Dado. Puts on the burners, and he'll get in the end zone for the second time today. The little guy is quick. Again from field level, you'll see him and he just runs away from everybody. Knobloch got a hand on him, but that's about it.
Yeah, and he's their Mike back.
Pass complete to number one, Patrick Luston.
Pass is tipped and intercepted. Still breaking loose, but still running. Finally brought down.
At the main entrance.
Go, go!
Knobloch back to throw. Got a man wide open at the 20-yard line. That's Lappin. You talk about a two-way player. Lappin will go in.
Well, someone bit on the run fake.
Tater into the end zone. Touchdown, Liberty.
He's the guy we were talking about in the defensive front, Krishan Lappin, and they sneak him out, much like Garlock, their multi-purpose guy.
McAllister's pass ball is incomplete. Pass incomplete.
Pass immediately broken up. Looks like there was a fumble on it. And there goes Big J.D. Big J.D. Brown into the end zone for the touchdown. And we have a flag on the play.
Dorian Akemito punt return for a Liberty touchdown.
Running the floor.
Aaron.
Pass is intercepted. Ball is tipped. Fumble on that play. Fumble on the handoff. Tackle deep in the backfield. Looks like Acahito for the touchdown. Kick by Fedora is good.
Sometimes better with a light on.
Yeah.
Stop the media at the line of scrimmage. pass is complete.
Oh, yeah! Oh,
quarterback keeper.
FC pass is complete.
Little screen.
When we come to Liberty, it's a great place to watch a high school football game. And again, the Patriots put on a good show. And you see Alex White down there with the Patriots, ready to hand out some hardware. Take it away, Alex.
Thank you, Brian. We're going to start with our Papa John's MVP. And tonight, it's going home with number 21, Darian Acahito. And you're getting a $50 gift card for Papa John's and this trophy. And now, taking home the big trophy, a nationally ranked Liberty Patriots!
So Liberty gets themselves a W. Good job, Alex. Thank you. A lot of fun tonight. And we'll be back to do it again up the Sunrise Mountain next week, Kenny.
Take the ride up the hill, and another good football game. Should be a great game next week.
Want to thank everybody for tuning in, and it's going to be a fun football season the rest of the way. Fun tonight to watch Liberty in action against the Jags of Desert Pines. Thanks for joining us on Terrible Herps Thursday Night Lights right here on MyLDTV. Great job in the truck tonight, guys. Neil and Fred, our entire crew, Alex White, Kenny.
Zipping into the end zone. Great footwork. Touchdown, Patriots.
McNamara. Got pressure. He's got to get rid of that ball. Was he down or not? Oh, they're going to call a foul.